That's right. We're sailing with a cargo full of love and devotion. Hi, I'm Matt with TTPM, and today I'm playing with Noah's Ark, Don't Rock the Boat, from Kiddy Kiddo. This is an educational, interactive, skill and action game for 2 to 6 players, ages 4 and up. Noah's Ark includes 50 animals, 50 animal cards, a fact book, and of course, the Ark. Set up the game base, shuffle the cards, and start sailing. When you draw a card, find the matching animal and place it on top of the Ark. Be careful, these are some rough waters and this boat can easily tip. The more animals you place, the trickier it can be to balance. Keep taking turns until you have placed all of Noah's passengers or the boat tips. If only one animal falls during your turn, hold on to it. Instead of drawing a new card next turn, you'll place that animal back onto the Ark. I always enjoy balance games like this, and I love the theme, cute animals, and animal information. The cards have some basic information about each animal, but if you want more, check out the facts book. And sure, you'll find the popular animals like tigers, gorillas, and dogs, but Noah loves all animals, and he's also bringing lesser-known creatures, Siberian weasel, ring-tailed lemur, and the duck-billed platypus. This game is great for eye-hand coordination and motor planning. And everything stores nicely in the bottom of the Ark. So here comes the flood. Make sure you bring 2 of every animal. And remember, don't rock the boat. Don't tip the boat over. For where to buy and current prices, find us at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.